you can see overall progress of a pupil and even select a custom date range. Take a look at the tests and homeworks to see how a pupil is performing. Look at their usage activity. Click on Analysis to see further performance details. Use the Feedback tab to add your own custom feedback.